Meg! Meg! No!
Kid, there's some things you just can't change.
Yes, I can.
We were so close!
So close. We trip at the finish line. Why? Because our little nutmeg has to go all noble.
Where's Meg?
Look who's here. Wonder Boy, you are too much.
Let her go.
Get a grip. Come here. Let me show you around. Well. It's a small underworld after all, huh?
Meg!
No. Mustn't touch. You see, Meg's running with a new crowd these days, and not a very lively one at that.
You like making deals. Take me in Meg's place.
The son of my hated rival trapped forever in a river of death.
Going once.
Is there a downside to this?
Going twice.
Okay. You get her out. She goes. You stay. Oh, you know what slipped my mind? You'll be dead before you can get to her.
That's not a problem, is it?
Okay, well, I deserve that.
Eric,
can we talk? Your dad, he's a fun guy, right? So maybe you could put in a word with him and he'd kind of blow this whole thing off, you know? Meg, talk to him. He's a little smooth.
Get away from me! Don't touch me! Get your slimy soles off me!
He's not gonna be happy when he gets out of there!
You mean if he gets out of there?
If is good.
I don't feel so good, I'm just a little...